Place, they are bringing the season to you. This is the second year for this Point Place Christmas float. The owner has been working on the float since after the Thanksgiving rush. He says it's a big hit in the community because it puts people in the spirit, and they even have a chance to talk to Santa. He says they go out each night around 5:30 and 6 o'clock, and they don't get home until 10:30.
We're busy and we're just having a blast. We get off work, we hit the house, get our winter clothes on, and we hit a different neighborhood.
The float has 6,000 lights on it, 6 inflatables, and a heated shed, and people that stop by even get a toy. Yesterday was night number 3. If you want to know where they are going tonight, you can check out the Point Place Facebook page. The owner of the shed posts where they are headed. How about that? 527.